Russia's Defense Minister Sergei Shoigu says Russia plans to build a military base on the contested Kuril Islands, a group of Pacific islands that has been disputed with Japan since the end of World War II. The move is likely to worsen already frayed relations with Tokyo, which lays claim to the southern Kurils, known in that country as the Northern Territories. The dispute is so acrimonious that Moscow and Tokyo have still not signed a formal peace treaty ending the Second World War.